Riviera, 1,000 years ago. Asgard, the realm of the gods. Utgard, home of the demons. Long ago, a war between gods and demons, Ragnarok, erupted. And the world was thrown into a state of chaos. Asgard, overrun by demons, was on the brink of destruction. In desperation, the gods broke an ancient taboo, sacrificing their very lives. They created black-winged reapers that came to be known as Grim Angels. Each wielding a godly weapon known as a diviner, the angels entered battle. Through their fierce resistance, the angels brought the war to an end. The demons were sealed away, but the gods would soon follow. The gods left their power and knowledge in the heavenly Isle of Riviera. The Promised Land, entrusting it to the sprites until their return. One thousand years have passed since the gods' demise. Signs of the demons' return have brought fear to this peaceful land. Without the gods, Asgard could not withstand another war. And so, the seven magi, proxies of the gods, made a decision. They will actuate the retribution, unleashing the power within Riviera. The magi selected the most powerful agents to carry out their plan. Black-winged angels of death-wielding diviners, the Grim Angels. Born anew, for the first time in 1,000 years. Now, two angels shall descend. Upon the sacred soil of Riviera. Riviera, the Promised Land. Asgard, realm of the gods. Utgard, land of the demons. Ragnarok, the war between the gods and the demon invaders, cast the world into a state of violent chaos. Overrun by demons, Asgard teetered on the brink of destruction. In desperation, the gods broke the ancient covenant and created the black-winged Grim Angels. Each armed with a diviner, the angels descended to battle. The battle raged on, but through their valiant efforts, the Angels ended the war. The demons were sealed away, but the gods would soon follow. Leaving their power behind in the heavenly Isle of Riviera, the gods entrusted the land's inhabitants to watch over it until their return. 1,000 years passed quietly. Signs of the demons' return were rumored throughout Riviera. The seven magi, proxies of the gods, made a decision for the sake of Asgard's existence. To activate the divine power of destruction, the retribution. The Magi appointed this task to beings well-suited for the job. Black-winged agents of death, the Grim Angels. Now, two angels shall descend upon the sacred soil of Riviera.
Riviera should be just beyond Heaven's Gate.
Riviera.
Everything must seem new to you. Just stay out of my way.
What's that?
Those are demons!
Demons? It can't be.
I didn't expect to encounter demons here. So be it. We'll simply have to use our diviners.
The weapons used by Grim Angels, right?
Yes. Mine is the spear Lorelei.
And mine is the sword Einherjar.
Now, let's go, Ein.
So, I have to pick which items I'll use in battle?
That's right. Up to 4. You only have 2 now, though.
Wow. 4 items isn't very many.
Remember, you can't use items you haven't selected.
Got it. Better choose carefully, then.
Don't fall behind. Let's go!
You haven't forgotten how to fight, right?
Select an item and then press the X button, right?
That's rather basic. Don't forget it.
Let's do it!
Ha!
overskill is execution level. Ultimate power in exchange for the overdrive meter. Feel the true power of my diviner. My sins shall be purged. Sins with death. Judgment has been passed.
Huh? The enemy dropped something.
What is it? A bottle? What's inside?
It's a potion. It restores health.
Oh, how lucky!
Just don't waste any items you find. They'll be essential to an amateur like you.
You're right. I'll use them sparingly.
Oh, by the way, you can check your items by pressing the select button.
I see. The select button, huh? I'll remember that.
There are demons at Heaven's Gate.
Something's wrong.
Grim angels, servants of the gods.
Hector!
Report the situation.
Understood. We have encountered demons at Heaven's Gate.
They must be under someone's command. But the god's decision is absolute. You must hurry and complete your mission.
So, to Riviera?
Yes, Riviera is the source of the problem. Truly, it seems to have become another Utgard. The ancient war must not be repeated. Is the purpose of your existence. Now, let Ein, hurry towards Riviera. In the name of the gods, protect this world.
I understand, Hector.
Once you pass Heaven's Gate, you will be on your own. I will no longer be able to contact you. I entrust you this task.
As you wish.
Was that an illusion?
That was Hector, one of the seven magi. He ordered us here. It's the duty of the grim angels to defeat demons.
Seems like Riviera is turning into Utgard. What's going on at Heaven's Gate?
It's our duty to find that out.
Place filled with demons?
I don't know. I guess so.
We can't afford to waste too much time here. Let's hurry, Ein.
All right.
What are you going to do?
Me? I don't know. Here we go.
Is enraged about their fallen comrade. They are weak, but don't let your guard down.
Gotcha.
Here they come!
Let's do it!
I'll break you all! Devastator! Take this!
They're pretty tough.
Are you okay?
I can't lose here. Lorelei!
Wait. You're too weak to use that. Besides, it's more important to heal yourself.
I use the potion!
That's a good idea. It restores health, right? I feel much better now. Wow, that was great!
Not all items are used for attacking. Some to produce unique effects. Get it?
Not exactly.
I knew it. Well, pay attention. Press the R button when you're selecting an item. You'll be able to see more information on it.
R button. I'll remember that.
Thank you. Time to get wild! Brutal onslaught! Burn in the crimson flames of judgment! Lost Seraph!
Sin shall be purged!
Lost Seraph!
Sins with death.
Judgment has been passed.
Weaklings. They have no chance against us.
But good thing I had that potion. With that and my diviner, I'm unbeatable.
Ignorance really is bliss. You don't know anything, do you?
Huh?
Look, the number of times an item can be used is limited.
That's not true. My diviner, Einherjar, can be used over and over.
That's because it's special. Ladaz Lorelei, too. You saw numbers when you selected the potion, right?
Potion times 03. What about it?
03 tells how long the item will last.
So if I use the potion 3 times, it'll be gone?
Bingo! But you've just used it, so you don't even have 3 uses remaining.
So I better use my items more carefully from now on.
Where are you going? Have you given up?
No, just ran into a dead end. I was wondering if there was another path.
Aren't you being a bit hasty?
Hasty?
Fine. I'll show you how to look more carefully. Let's go back.
Okay.
How to look around.
I'm ready when you are.
First, look at the bottom right of the screen.
It says move.
That's right. Move. That means we're in move mode.
Move mode?
In move mode, you can move from place to place.
I see.
But you can't examine anything in move mode.
Then what do I do?
Try pressing the X button.
The X button? Okay. I pressed the X button.
Now look at the bottom right of the screen.
It says, look.
Uh-huh. That means we're in look mode.
Look mode?
When you want to look around the room, press the X button to switch to look mode.
So the X button is used to switch modes.
Keep that in mind.
So, what next?
Look mode differs from move mode. When the trigger icon appears, press the directional buttons.
The trigger icon?
It'll be displayed in the middle of the screen. By pressing the directional buttons, you'll be able to look around the room.
I don't really get it, but it sounds useful.
You'll get used to it. All right, go ahead and try it out.
So press the directional buttons when the icon appears. There's a ledge below. We can drop down from here.
See? Looking around can lead to new discoveries.
Yeah, you're right.
You won't notice these things just walking around.
I'll make a habit of looking around.
Oh, but there's something I forgot to tell you.
What's that?
Every time you use the trigger in look mode, you lose one trigger point.
What's a trigger point?
How should I explain? Well, just remember, you'll need them to look around. If you don't have any, then you can't look around.
How am I supposed to know if I have any or not?
In look mode, trigger points is shown at the top of the screen. Why don't you check it out?
Is there any way to get more trigger points?
You can earn more by defeating enemies and by getting a good score in battle.
I better take battle more seriously then.
You found drop down by looking at the cliff. When you look around and discover new paths, new move triggers will appear.
I get it now. Of course, it helped that I just found a new path.
So you shouldn't just give up at dead ends.
By the way, does moving require trigger points too?
Nope. Only look mode.
All right then.
Some triggers don't require trigger points either.
That's confusing.
You'll be able to tell. Red icons require trigger points, while white ones don't.
So, I should watch for red trigger icons.
Yep.
Once we drop down, there's no coming back.
That took a while.
Sorry. I know we're in a hurry,